over your head, then kiss your goodbye. In case of loss in cabin pressure, place the mask over your face to hide your terrified expression from the other passengers.
Excuse me, miss.
Aren't these supposed to be attached to my seat?
No, sir.
We'll go out and find out for my little bobbly-headed boobly-boo. Skipper, look.
Analysis. It looks like a small incandescent bulb, designed to indicate something out of the ordinary, like a malfunction.
I find it pretty and somewhat hypnotic.
That too, sir. Right. Rico. Manual.
Problemo solved.
Sir, we may be out of fuel.
What makes you think that?
We've lost engine one. And engine two is no longer on fire.
Buckle up, boys. Don't look, dog.
This might get hairy.
Attention.
This is your captain speaking. I've got good news and bad news. The good news is we'll be landing immediately. Bad news is we're crash landing.
Casualty report. Only two passengers unaccounted for, Skipper.
That's a number I can live with. Good landing, boys.
Who says a penguin can't fly?
Hey, happy slappers. Is there some reason to celebrate?
Look at the plane.
We'll fix it.
Fix it? How are you going to fix this?
Grit, spin, and a whole lot of duct tape.
We should be up and running in, say, 6 to 9 months.
6 to 9 months?
No.
6 to 9 months. Kowalski, I say we use this setback to our advantage.
Where do you pull that number out of, huh?
I want you to reconfigure the
great,
design.
Great.
So start reconfiguring.
How do you estimate that?
You, pretty boy. Why don't you and your friends dig a latrine? Maybe find water.
Oh, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Who made you king of the plane wreck?
Excuse me.
So you have chosen death.
Fine. You can be in charge. You fix the plane.
Who gives you the authority to put me in charge?
Okay, then. I'll remain in charge.
Yeah, that's right. You will remain in charge.
You and your little hippie friends can stay out of our hair.
Correctamundo!
Because I decided to.
Good for you.
Yeah, well, guess what? This discussion isn't over.
Operation Tourist Trap is a go. Stations! Stage one, go.
Recruited a few extra thumbs for you, Skipper.
Okay, all those
extra thumbs.
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
Now, I doubt that.
I'd like to kiss you, monkey man.
All right, but you're so darn ugly.
Looks impressive, Kowalski, but would fly.
Yes, if we fold it here, here, and here.
Fixed until the suits meet our demands. Now, about maternity leave.
Maternity leave?
You gotta be kidding.
You're all males.
Look, we need that plane for a rescue mission.
Well, there's nothing I can do until we bust up this union.
I'm gonna get the busting up all of you if you don't get this plane going.
Can't you see these commies have my hands tied here? No maternity leave.
Maybe a certain someone wouldn't want these blowing around on the savannah, hmm?
this song.
And there is no sacrifice greater than someone else. No! Medic!
Do you take each other, for better or for worse?
For better, please.
Yeah.
Oh, can I kiss the bride, Skipper?